Remind you. Jesus Christ, this room is so fucking bright. Oh my God. Hello, welcome guys. How are you? How we doing? What's up, bitter love? Nicki Minaj, what's up? How are you? You got COVID? Oh my God, I'm so sorry, Noor. I hope you feel better. What's up, Joseph? Yeah, this is really pretty. I think I'm just gonna make it more pink though. Like once she finishes decorating it, I'm gonna give it my own touch because it's not fairy enough. It's too green. I want more pink. But welcome, you guys. Also, it's bright as fuck. I'm deleting all the lights in here because I can't. But welcome. Hope you guys are having a good day. You know, we have to help Rami today. We have to help him with his campaign. We've got two. What's up, Chino? How are you? If I could, if I could. Campaign manager, I literally just got a phone call of someone wanting to buy Coke. So I should call him back. While we're starting.
Hello?
Hello. So you wanted five?
Yeah, five. Yep.
All right. I can ping you to my house if that's all good.
Yeah, that's fine. It's fine. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. What's your PayPal?
388.
All right. There you go.
I am on my way.
All
See you
right.
soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Was the room inspired by Cassie from Euphoria? No, I just said like make a fairy garden so that it looks like you're inside. It's very cute. Not 7%. What's up, baby Sora? How are you? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, I fucking love everything, but I just feel like it doesn't like fully fit the vibe of like what I was going for. Because I feel like the whole house is gonna be like completely pink and purple, and this room is just way too green. So I'll probably just put pink flowers everywhere, but the gazebo and everything is so fucking hot. It's so cunt. But yeah, it's definitely like Greek goddess vibes. But I kind of want it to look like fake and enchanting, just like me. I hope you guys are having a great day. Maybe like a pink ceiling with white clouds. Honestly, who knows? When the whole house is done, I'll see you. Hot girls, vote for Rami. Hey, Turtle. Oh, help. I thought you were calling me Turtle. I was like, what? Yeah, we're gonna go meet up with Rami. Hopefully, if he has time. Just gotta sell some cocaine first. Hopefully, this isn't a fucking undercover cop, bitch. What's up, Taco? Welcome. Oh my God, I'm so fucking uncomfortable right now. I can't. You guys know when like you literally just get no sleep and you're cranky as fuck. Like I'm just so uncomfortable. It's uncomfortable to sit. It's uncomfortable to fucking touch my keyboard. Everything feels so sensitive right now. Softly, thank you for the 2 years. Thank you so fucking much. Thank you. What's up? What's up? Everybody coming in. How we doing? Get some sleep. Sleep is very important to function. I'll be fine. Ooh. Ooh. Where is this man? Buy my cocaine. Buy my cocaine, please. I don't know. VODs disappear after like a couple months. I don't even know why Twitch does that. Like, why does Twitch delete VODs? I don't know. But I'm too lazy to highlight my own VODs unless there is a volunteer that would like to do it. Where's my car? And I'm serious. If you would like to volunteer to highlight shit so that it never disappears, hit me up. Oh, hell no! What? Babe.
How you doing?
Hey, how are you?
How's it going?
Good. Listen, good. You guys aren't like undercover cops, right?
No, of course not.
We're with the...
Would you like to go to City Hall before
No, it's okay. I trust you enough.
All right.
Quite frankly, I don't give a fuck. I'm rich enough to not care if I get raided, but all right. So $5,000. Thank you very much. And
I heard good things about your product. I heard good things.
Yep, it is excellent. Do you know how to partake in the activities?
Carmelo, the name's Z. Z Carbone. This is my friend Berg. He's a crackhead. Okay.
Thanks, Z. Thank you so much for the introduction. Thank you. Thank you. As I was in the middle of a sentence, thank you. You snort it, right?
You just have to get one marked bill, and then you just roll it up in your pockets, and then put it inside, and that's it.
Fantastic.
Hell yeah. Well, thank you so much. If you ever need any more, just let me know. A nice car.
I'll probably hit you up in like 2-3 hours. I'll probably need some more.
Okay. Well, good luck.
You know where I live now.
So,
Carmelo,
you just come back whenever you need it.
No problem. All right.
Bye. Okay. Kind of yassing. Easy money. $5,000.